Like a real winter wonderland out here now.
Hey girl, you know I'll hook you up.
Mm-hmm. Was it someone screaming?
No. No. Probably just a squirrel or something.
Creep town.
Shh.
What?
You hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there? Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah. Not sure I want to know.
It's horrible.
Gee, I don't think he's gonna make it. Okay, bud. Hey, I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Okay, okay. How do I,
I can't watch this.
Okay, 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 okay.
Wait, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came up.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kind of did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
We don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes. M'lady.
Mike!
What?
Oh, crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone! It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock!
Find it?
Crap, no! I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll help you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine. Sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting. Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
Mike? What is that?
I don't know.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.